We can agree with overthinking sucks. One moment you are ready to have a great time, and the next you are dreading the what-if possibility. That wouldn't have ever happened anyway. Thus, your night is ruined. But fear not, and overthink no longer, for we have the blessing to have God by our side. Here I wanted to show you three ways God helps us overthinkers. I want to start off by saying 1 John 4:18. Perfect love drives out fear. Some of you overthinkers may not have the best connection and love towards God. But remember, it's not about our love for God. It's about His love for us. You don't have to fear your overthinking thoughts. You can be confident that no matter what, God loves you. The Lord will fight for you. You only need to be still. So many times do we think we will handle our thoughts and fears by ourselves, only for it to backfire and cause more worry. There is no need to take control. God will fight for you, and the greatest part is you only need to be still. Don't worry or fear. God works incredible miracles. We can be caught up in our minds and on the what-ifs. When this happens, look up, not around, to earthly things. Since then you have been raised with Christ, set your hearts on things above, where Christ is, seated on the right hand of God. Set your hearts on things above, not on earthly things. When we look around us, our problems overwhelm us, and God can appear small in our minds. Don't fall to earthly things around you to make you feel better. Instead, look up to the sky and take in the air and remember to breathe and pray. Most importantly, you are in control of your thoughts. Your thoughts do not control you. We demolish arguments and every pretension that sets itself up against the knowledge of God, and we take captive every thought and make it obedient to Christ. Choose to make your thoughts obedient to Christ by focusing on the good, not the bad or the worries or fears that you are overthinking. Of all these, remember, the Lord will fight for you. Be still. Look upward, not around. And you are in control of your thoughts. I pray the next time you find yourself overthinking, you can look towards these inspiring and reassuring words. You are not alone. Breathe, calm your mind, and stay blessed.